they're literally on the other side of the bridge, so should we just go and wait?
Thank you.